The First Reformed Church of Saddleburg presents to you Christopher's Chat, weekly inspirational messages that preach God's Word. And now, here's the host of Christopher's Chat, the Reverend Christopher B. Wolf.
Hi, Pastor Christopher, Christopher's Chat. And today is Epiphany, and we're thinking of the wise men. And what they really show us is, you know, everybody loves it, we three kings, all of that. But they really show us about worship. First of all, they start off seeking him and knowing him. They know the King of the Jews has been born. We want to go find him. And it reminds us that we have to be like that too. Sometimes we come to church, we feel like we have to. I've always come to church. That's not what the worship is. These wise men show us, know Jesus is who he is, the King of the Jews, or we can call him our Savior. And then we go and find him, we seek him, we desire him. Then they come in, even before they see him, they're filled with joy. How often are worship services just kind of blah? When we truly understand and know what Jesus is in the world, in our lives, then we're filled with joy. Then, the best part, they bring him something. You know it, gold and frankincense and myrrh, we could talk about that. But the main thing I want you to get from that is they come and bring him something. Imagine if they came and showed up, like people do sometimes in worship, and they say, well, you better have my favorite song, and the sermon better be 10 minutes. The wise men didn't walk in and make demands of Jesus. They said, here, we want to give you our best. These are priceless, near priceless gifts. We're going to give them to you. We're going to bow down to you. That's worship. So a great reminder today about what worship really is. It's not about us. It's about bringing something, giving something to Jesus, seeking him. Not letting anything, any obstacles get in the way of drawing near to him. God bless you.